People who make a difference have good stories, put good stories together. Gandhi, my life is my message.
Good morning. Can you see that? There, can you see that? The cows are eating a big bale of hay. The babies are here. This is the first morning since December 27th. I have not had to feed the cows.
Dedicated to all spiritual activists, true seekers, and peaceful warriors.
Grass is starting to grow. That's what we planted last summer.
One of my favorite Gandhi quotes is, "My life is my message."
Upon a time not long ago, there was a boy who would grow and become a great soul. He lived in India and his name was Gandhi. He believed in human rights and he fought for equality. He felt so strongly that he trained himself, cause he realized first he'd have to change himself. He changed his clothes and decided to walk. Some days he practiced silence and refused to talk. When he was young, he studied to be a lawyer, and then he became a great spiritual warrior. He read from the scriptures of every...
Would you be prepared to die in the cause of India's independence?
It is a bad question.
This is vlog number 8.
Be the change that you want.
Today's Sunday. I'm getting ready to go into cleaning mode. As a general rule, I don't want to make vlogs on Sunday. I think we need a silent Sunday, one day out of the week where we do not do digital living.
Be the change that you want to see in the world.
But today is really important. If you watched last time, I talked about how I'm learning on this vlogging process. So what I want to talk about today is the most important thing I will ever ask you.
Should I stay or should I go?
Do you want to live? And I'm asking that because that's always my fundamental question. My go-to is, do I want to live or die? I made this, do you want to live or die meter. And so what we're going to do is we're going to open our vlogs with this. So when you're on this side, do you want to die? I don't think you really want to die. What I think is you don't know what you want to do to actually live. So my goal with these vlogs and the podcast is to get you to I want to live.
Should I stay or should I go now? Should I stay or should I go now?
Because what I believe is freedom is the most important thing. And you can't have freedom unless you value life. And if you don't value your own life, how will you ever value anybody else's?
These indecisions bugging me.
Indecision, they molest me.
If you don't want me, set me free. Exactly whom I'm supposed to be.
So that's what these are about. These are about you, your life, and why you are important. No matter who you are, where you are, what you are or are not doing, I want you to live. So the question is, do you want you to live?
Woo! Darling, you got to let me know. Should I stay or should I go? If you say that you are mine, I'll be here till the end of time. So you've got to let me know. Should I stay or should I go?